God fucking damn it. Oh, this place looks great.
I was so angry when I came down here, but my God, I had no idea. There are armed men all over the place. I saw a woman climb over the fence trying to escape. One of Ryan's guards pointed at her and she lit on fire. Just like that. What's happening here?
I'll fire right here, sport. Get. Oh, so I can reload. Well, fear of accidentally hitting square. Okay, what is it now? God damn it. That's like the worst one, because it makes it so the little sisters run away. One more little sister.
Your rivers turn.
That works. Oh, nice. That worked perfectly. Oh, hello. Oh shit! Hi!
I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little one, to be strong. They are weak, but he is strong.
Oh, come on, then! Have you forsaken my dick property?
Fuck! Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, thank fucking God.
Phew. Now you are having freedom. Lu Chang's drugs should have no hold on you. Take the bathysphere to Point Prometheus. It is time for this matter to be settled.
Cool. That's Dr. Zuchon.
Clinical trial protector system. Plagiarized lot 255. Dr. Zuchon. Client Orion Industries. Very frustrating day. I can't seem to get the damn big daddies to imprint on the little brats. The protection bond is just not forming.
Papa Zuchon?
Get away. Maybe if I modify the genetics sequence. Sequence to allow for. Get away, you filthy little shit!
Ooh, that's how he died. At least it worked. Time to save some ammo. I was like, what the fuck's that sound? What's up here? Nice. A little creepy.
Soon with Mr. Bubble.
What can I really do for these little ones? I am tainted by sins. But you, perhaps you unlock a future for them that I cannot even imagine. A little one heads your way with a gift. Please be careful.
I bribed one of the gorillas at the gate to let me in. It's awful in here. To my right, I can see a dead woman lying in the street. Everybody just walking by her like she was there. But I noticed something spray painted everywhere. Atlas lives. I don't know what it means, but something tells me it's important to these people.
Father!
Ah, we are almost near the end of the game. Holy shit. Feels like it. If I remember, this is like one of the cooler sequences of the first game. That made like it so good that they made a sequel where it's all about doing. Try not to spoil it. What the fuck, Dick? The door was shut. What the fuck is this shit? Open. What the fuck?
And Raptor's a fish tank.
Shite, you let him get away. Oh, I need a moment for thinking. Ah, back of course. This will be no problem. Find a big daddy and search his body. I would suggest you to be finding a dead one. You see the suit control system? The good, get it. That is step one of turning you into one of those disgusting big dead. The only way to get through that door from Tanquin through is to have a little more support. They will only trust you if you look like, sound like, smell like one of those big, sticky brooms.
We tricked you, monster. Are you okay?
What is wrong? Why are these boots here? They should be in fail-safe armored escorts. No matter. Take them, take them.
Holy shit. I have such heavy feet now. Oh my god. I am saving you, child. Yeah, because I think this is the last couple. Little sisters.
Fresh air.
Welcome to the circuit.
What's all these dead cats? Jesus Christ.
Here is where you'll be finding the voice box to have sound like one of those big daddies. Repulsive creature.
Who the fuck decided to put that right there? Pardon?
Admit Fontaine showed some foresight when he built up the plasmid business.
Look around, you kid. You think two-bit heroics count for a fig in this pit? You're staring down the puke stain of Ryan's busted dream. You think there's something worth saving down here? Then you deserve to gargle with the rest of these scrubs.
Oh yeah, because watch how gross this is going to be.
One down, two steps to go. Now, you'll need only to be finding the bodysuit and the pheromones from the other lab. What you wait for, engraved invitation.
Oh.
surrender that way!
Okay, how many kids do I have left? One more! Sorry, I had the boots on. That was like the first thing I found. The Big Daddy suit gives you 25% resistance to all damage. Something tells me you'll need it.
Wunderbar. All you need now is helmet.
Look around you. There's nothing to save. Rapture's a mausoleum, a goddamn cemetery funhouse. And you and the crowd is just ghosts. Just a matter of time till you realize.
Cool, where the fuck is the helmet?
Oh!
des vous, des pas. How can I thank you for this? I send another little one with a token of our appreciation.
Oh God!
Look at you. We will make Big Daddy out of you yet, I think. There is only one piece missing, the pheromone. Go to the Little Wonders educational facility.
Has Mother Goose really got her hooks into you? You can knock all you want.
I just went in a circle. That's not the bullet I wanted to hit him with, but okay. Holy shit! No thanks, kiddo! There's nothing else to buy! Fuck off!
We bred little ones to imprint to certain smell, pheromone. But this is not like putting on aftershave. You will need three industrial applications of this stuff, and then the little ones will be drawn to you like a bee to honey. You will have to gather three pheromones here, so that you smell disgusting. Just like a big daddy. Yes. Now this is a big daddy. Are you ready? Now go to the little sister vet by the proving grounds.
You said three applications. You fucked me over!
I've got Rapture now! I've got the Atom now! You think that pill suits even half enough to put the fear in me?
Yeah, I kinda hope so.
You push me too far, kid. When you're cold and stiff, I'm gonna go over to Mother Goose's house, and I'm gonna take it apart, piece by piece, and brat by brat, consider it your legacy.
I know why it has to be children, but why just girls? This I cannot determine why, but I know it is so. Fontaine says, one less bathroom to build in the orphanage. It is amazing to watch the effect of Adam on their small bodies. Their own cells replaced by the new stems the instant they are damaged. These children are practically invulnerable. It is a shame you could not do the same thing to an adult. There would be quite a market for a man you could not kill.
Is that it? Dude, you ain't fighting little sister. I saved them all. Sorry. Sorry, bro. Gotta go. Can't do that in Bioshock 2, though.
The parasite needs three things: free markets, free will, and free men. You need to bring them out of hiding, and then they'll let you in the door. Go on, hit the vent with your edge.
Okay. We'll do that next time. Thank you guys for watching. Over time. See you next time. Grow out. Peace.